Well then, I'll see you again. Please consider what I have to say. You. If you'd like. I'm a chef. What else should I be? Please don't take off my mask. This is fun. This is crazy. Very well. Everyone. However, thank you. I'm glad. Thank you. No. Well then, I shall see you again soon. And while our society appears to be prosperous, many of our young people are quietly suffering. They lack jobs,
security, savings. The next generation will lead us into the future. And yet they have no plan for how to arrive there.
Watch where you're going, you little shit.
You bumped into me, you old goat.
This isn't good. Yes, let's. Good citizens, please stop fighting. What is the point of bickering over such a trivial matter?
This is none of your business.
Yeah, seriously, just shut up.
What's with this guy?
Now, if you'll please excuse me, I must return to my speech. Together, we can create a bright future for the next generation.
Ah, God, so righteous. That really annoys me. Enough of your arrogance, no good, Tora!
What?
As if anyone would actually vote for you! Are you planning to embezzle funds again? Or maybe criticize one of your constituents again? You criminal!
No, that was all in the past. I've gone and done it again. Yes, but I cannot say that to the crowd before an election. Regardless, whenever someone calls me no good Tora, I panic. I went through quite an ordeal 20 years ago. Let me explain. I used to be a member of the National Diet. I was elected during the rise of the Kuramoto children. We were backed by powerful Diet members. This was about 20 years ago. I was very inexperienced back then, both as a politician as well as a human being. That inexperience led me to be involved in a series of major political scandals. People refer to my blunders as no good Tora's three strikes. The first was being caught missing a legislative meeting to take a personal vacation. Then, I was accused of embezzling a large sum of money from the party. Finally, I called a voter an idiot at an open forum, which resulted in scandal and strike three. I was out and branded a washed-up politician. You said you wanted to become a member of the Diet. But do you see the man before you? Do you really want to receive my guidance? I'm happy to hear that. However, everyone says I have no chance to get elected. So why come to me? You mean giving speeches? I'm afraid I'm not so great that you'd be able to learn anything. The most important part about giving a good speech is believing in yourself. Perhaps one day I will believe in myself again. But you sure got me there. You're a strange young man. Very well. If learning how to give a great speech is what you seek, then I'd be happy to instruct you. In exchange, I would like for you to continue assisting me. Let's get started, shall we?
Staging your crimes with calling cards. It's hard to believe that a student could manage this alone. An adult. For example, someone talented enough to move people with words. Perhaps they coached you. Isn't that right?
I am thou. Thou art I. Thou hast acquired a new vow. It shall become the wings of rebellion that breaketh thy chains of captivity. With the birth of the Sun Persona, I have obtained the winds of blessing that shall lead to freedom and new power.
All right. Let's pursue your dream of becoming a member of the Diet. Oh my, we've been talking for far too long. Let's call it quits for today. Well then, I shall see you again soon. Everyone! You! Right. Very well. All right. All right. I shall ask you again another time. Everyone!
no. Right. Yes. Well then, I'll see you again. Everyone! Yes. Oh. Thank you. I'll ask you again another time. The most important thing is... I... Hey. Thank you. What? Well then, I'll see you again. Right. What?
Thank you. I shall ask you again another time. Let's say we head on over.
Well, see you later.
All right.
Yes. However, you. Hmm? I see. Thank you. Apologize.
All right.
Let's say we go home.
All right.
Well then, I'll see you again. What's wrong?
What?
What in the world? I see. Yes. Hey. I shall ask you again another time. Well then, I'll see you again. I see.
Very well. Yes. Everyone. The most important thing is... However, yes. Thank you.
right.
Well then, I'll see you again. A weekly magazine reported that Kuramoto was the real culprit in the fund's misappropriation case. Old man Kuramoto will likely be forced to retire from the political world. The police can't do anything because it was 20 years ago. But he has a moral obligation. I hear his grandson Benzo resigned from the party as well. It could be due to Matsushita's influence, or perhaps it's just the party's way of atoning. Now it's all up to me and my abilities.
When's your speech gonna start, Toranosuke? We can't wait!
To think that people would be excited to hear me speak. The article mentioned I didn't want the real culprit to be named, even though I knew who it was. Apparently, people admire me for having quietly accepted a false charge for 20 years. I didn't intend for any of this to happen, though. I appreciate that someone like you, who's been watching me so closely, would say such a thing. I've struggled for the past 20 years, but I can put that all behind me after the election. Oh, look at the time. I should get started. Today will be the last day I'll request help from you. A member of the Phantom Thieves. I don't intend to meddle. Everything I've told you has been based on assumptions. But if you're still willing to listen, then I think you should focus on your work. Because the time is now. I can't think of anything else to teach you. You are now an expert on giving speeches. I taught you all I know about the art of public speaking, in return for you supporting a guy like me. And over time, you became someone who shared my beliefs. Thanks to you, I was able to overcome my crisis these last few months. I will strive for the royal road of politics, thinking of you as you walk down your own path. But if you ever find yourself in harm's way on your journey, I will be there to help you. We'll be comrades who reform the world together.
I am thou. Thou art I. Thou hast turned a vow into a blood oath. Thy bond shall become the wings of rebellion and break the yoke of thy heart. Thou hast awakened to the ultimate secret of the sun, granting thee infinite power.
All right. All right.
I'm sure you will accomplish everything you set out to do. Thank you for everything. All right, it's time to begin.
Yoshida's speech is about to start.
I cut my date short so I could watch this, you know?
Does anyone out there have something they aspire to do? I met a certain young man. Through a method that differs from mine, he was trying to reform the world. As you know, that is a very large mountain to cross. Unfortunately, I am unable to travel the same path as him. However, I will not say goodbye, because we will surely meet at the peak. He is desperately doing what he aspires to do. So I encourage you all, please find what it is that you aspire to do. And I will support you, because that is what I aspire to do.
Way to go, Toranosuke!
I believe in you!
Mm-hmm.
right.